some bodies. I know they're in a rush to get through this fort, but, you know what? I think they'll be alright. Besides, I'll beat them there. We're gonna meet, plan the attack, and don't want anything too rash to happen. You're just gonna sit out here selling your wares like nothing's going on?
Yes?
Here. You know what? Fine. What do you got for sale?
A fine arrangement of handcrafted clothing. Take a look.
It's as if there's not a ton of dead bodies laying around in this town. You have no gold either for me. Wait, no, that's more of the coverage. You have a lot of gold for me. What can I sell you? And you know what? I know you don't quite have it, but here. It's worth a little bit more than what you can pay me. Don't spend all that extra gold piece in one place, alright? So, ladies.
Safe travels.
Yeah. You realize there is a slew of dead bodies just lying right around you, right? You know, never mind. Whoa! Hey there, buddy. Let's not, just... There you go, that's better. That's so indecent. I'm sure I do. Well, I'm gonna go inside in a minute. I'm checking these other bodies out. There's a lot of them lying around. Bandits. Man. Alright, I think that's most of them. A lot of them. Alright, Svea, what you got?
I still can't believe what happened to Borvald.
Not even gonna say anything about what happened here?
Good morning.
No? Okay. Fair enough.
A wide range of goods. I'm sure you'll find something you like.
It's as if they don't even care. Oh yeah, I got freaking amethysts and stuff. I got 12 amethysts? Holy crap. And yeah, keep the change. I'm feeling generous after what just happened here in this town, so, you know, don't get used to it. Hey, the rain cleared up. Ismir. Oh wait, I can sell you things too, can't I? I can't sell you my gems.
Can I help you?
What you got for sale, bro?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Yes. Alright, cool. Thanks, dude.
Until next time.
I am a richer kitty. If only there were potions to buy. Ismir, do you think I have time to make it to the docks? Where are we going? Where's Fort Urok? Fort Urok? Oh. Oh wait, no, that's just where they are. Fort Urok is way over there. Well, it's not too far away from the docks, right? I mean, they'll sell potions there. That general store, that dude has potions. That is it, Ismir. We are going to make a pit stop at the docks, and then we're going to head to Fort Urok. Nah, I think we made it back to the docks, Ismir. I'm going to get us some potions. He better have some potions, because if he doesn't, and I wasted a trip all the way down here, when I could have been up at the fort waiting for Angvar and all them. Ugh, it's going to annoy the socks off me. Of course, you know, I could always travel back to Skyrim and come back, but I'm sure by then, it won't be hurting. Don't mind if I do.
Do you need something?
No, I got what I need, thank you. Sup?
Yes?
Hey, dude, what you got for sale, buddy?
Take a look.
I'm taking a look. You gotta have restocked, so... Minor healing.
Safe travels.
Was that a joke? Are you mocking me? Son of a bitch. Your husband thinks he's funny. You know, screw you people. You deserve what you hate, what's coming to you. Alright, okay, you know what, I'm sorry, that's rude. You don't deserve it. I'm just, it's just disappointing. Anyhow, let's go back, go to Fort Urok. Okay. Fort Urok, that way. We're getting there. We're gonna save the dude's family. I guess he deserves that much. Even though, I swear, these people, they just... You know, I don't know what poor governance they had to allow literally, like, the majority of the population to turn into bandits. It just... It's mind-boggling. It just shows poor decision-making, poor policing, and the whole system here needs to be reformed. I mean, you think the bandit issue was bad in Skyrim, you know? Up here, it's just... It's insanity. Okay, looks like we're meeting off the road. Okay, y'all could have told me that... Well, I guess you did tell me that was the meeting place. But, here, let me get off Ismir, because he's probably just gonna get in the way. Alright, y'all. I'm here. So, what now? Do I talk? Do we just go? Agnar?
I hope you're ready, because we don't have any time to wait. We are going in now.
That's
this
the plan.
This is an old sewer entrance. We are hoping that it is lightly guarded, and that we can get in without alarming the whole fort.
So we're all gonna sneak, huh? I guess I'll get my bow. Let's go, guys. Come on. We're sneaking. Why aren't we sneaking? We're not actually sneaking. Okay. I got you. Why don't we go this way?
Was that really necessary?
Dude, shut your face.
What was that noise?
Huh? Who's that?
What was that?
Knew it. Take this. Die already.
No, you die.
I left you.
Also, I'll take those. I'm not thinking about it. Let's put this on. Where is it? Just in case. Decide I need it. Yep. I really have issues with these bandits. Oops, sorry, Svegar. My bad. Didn't mean to get you. So where we going, guys?
You know what it takes.
Hold up. Don't mind me, y'all. I know y'all gonna start fighting me and stuff, but just you know, don't mind if I do real quick. So, you know what I'm saying? Ah, come on. I got this right here. Bam! Oh, so close. Bam! I already know the spell, but spellbooks also sell for a nice price.
You are so
Which one's the bandit? No, that's Vedgard. Okay, Vedgard's got the two swords. Golgar. Oh no, you're on my side, aren't you?
That wasn't so bad.
My bad. Sorry, Olgar. You just, you know, the chaos and the... Everyone looking alike, all you Nords. Oh, give me table. You know what? Nah, I don't got time for that. Come on. I'm coming. Let's go. Just keep going. Don't gotta wait up on me. Y'all just get in my way. Although, to be fair, you do help.
What do we have here?
Got trouble.
Not that sneaky.
Oh, yeah. Watch out.
You have to be better than that. Good one. But you won't land another like
die already.
Damn it.
plunderer.
Yeah. Are we gonna do this or just stand around all day?
Bring it on.
Come on.
You're dead, is what you are. Hey, you, archer. Yeah, this is a lot easier when you got a team helping you out. I mean, you got some good arrows on you. Thank you. I mean, they ain't the best arrows, but oh, did I take wine? I don't drink wine. Eh, it'll work. It'll help. It'll work in a pinch.
Where'd you go?
Nowhere. Said where'd you go, and he meant he'd go stop the nonsense. Where you at? Y'all down here? Oh no, you can't. We came up from there. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. Just chill, y'all. Let's get going. Jeez, y'all so judgy. I'm the one here saving y'all's butts.
Did I hear something?
Ha, yeah.
There you are.
We've got trouble.
Just an outlaw, no worries. Iron arrows, please. Like shooting fish in a barrel. Oh! What? For the love of Pete. Come on, I'm coming. Let's go.
We've got trouble.
You shouldn't have come here. Good one, but you won't land another like it.
Oh, bam! I got you. Eat my sword. Okay, you need to watch how you jump into the middle of a fight like that, alright? Oh, sorry, Olgar. Every time. It's not my fault you look just like a bandit, okay? Oh my god, is this guy not done yet? Oh, nice! That was just like... Damn. Okay. Yeah, y'all go on ahead. I'm gonna... Just gonna loot real quick. Don't mind me. Hey, look, there's a chest right here. A couple chests. I can't not jump. It's the end of the table as I knew it. I got nothing. Chest. Ooh. Oh, haha. I thought you could hide that from me, huh? Nah-huh. Oops. Yeah, so I swipe at it. This kitty knows how to smell out gold. Or just get a lucky look when he's searching. Okay, I'm good. We're good now. I'm done looting. Well, I thought I was. Never mind. Minor healing potions. Y'all are trolling me right now. Get the vigorous stamina, though. Y'all do not have to wait up on me. How many times I gotta say that? Sorry, I'm a bit of a klepto. Can't help it.
The holding cells. They should be here somewhere.
Alright.
They're probably being held in the back somewhere.
Good idea. Let's check there.
Indeed, let's...
Hello?
It's Daddy! I told you he would come save us!
Agnar.
Yalma. Real hard. You are alright.
Man, everyone's here. Mr. Thorlo, Svegard, Olgar, and you. You must be the traveler. Man, these guys are in trouble now.
Stand back, you two. Olgar, get the door.
I'm on it.
Kid acts like you never met me. What's that?
Get going. We have to get out of here as soon as we can.
Okay.
Well, they know we are here.
Yeah.
So we don't have many options. We have sealed the door behind us so they can't ambush us. Which leaves us one exit. However, it is locked. And the one key we found doesn't open it. So, take the key and go through the door on the left. Maybe you can find another way out. We'll work on getting the door open. Let us know what you find.
Okie dokie.
Get going. We have to get out of here as soon as we can.
So, okay, that's the door y'all can't get through. Fair enough. Maybe now I can have some fun sneaking. Getting all sneaky sneaky. Do a full save.
Shuffling around in the dark back there.
Nobody? It's not very dark either. Just saying.
So bad.
Uh-huh. No, y'all are right there. You can't help me? Really? Fine. There's two of you. Oh, hey, there we go. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. No, I'll let y'all handle this. No, don't get involved in the fight, Yama. Peckish and of course I'm peckish and thirsty. Right. Okay, so sneaking's not really an option. Okay, I smell another Khajiit. Why do my fellow people have to be bandits?
I saying you chose to come here.
Yeah, well.
You got that one in.
What's that? Ow. That's with two-handed weapons. There you will.
Looking for it ever coming here.
Aha, yeah.
Come on!
Come on! Ow, no, you come on!
I let you do that.
You know, you didn't let me do nothing, so shut your face. Nikes. Alright, let's see. Let's use a couple of my minor ones, I guess.
Why won't you die?
Why won't I die? Cause
I don't wanna die.
Well, you know, if you didn't want to die, you shouldn't have picked a fight with me. Alright? That's all I'm saying. If you knew my history, you would realize that where I go, people end up dying. It just happens. Alright? Just gotta deal with it. And I don't know. Live on for another day. Or not. I'll take it. This all be half-esk. No. Yes. Horse haunch. Oh, right here. No, it said sit bench. Okay. Learn how to read. I never learned how to read. My skull. I like that. Okay, let's get up. So I gotta get out and then find a way to open that other door for whatever reason. Story reasons, I guess. Just you?
Coming here will be the last mistake you ever made.
Really?
Try again.
Oh, I'll keep trying. You're just a regular bandit, man. Come on now. I'm not even putting my full force into you. I'm hitting your shield, and you still go down. Please, bandit. Ooh. It's the big chest. Don't mind if I do. With 59 gold. Okay. So that's the way I want to go. That's the only way to go. So that is definitely the way I want to go.
You again? You may be able to break into my fort, but you'll never get the key. I'll crush your skull and feed your body to the wolves.
It's a lot of talk, dude. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna bash you with my shield. Stupid orc. ain't nothing.
You ain't shit, bro.
Oh, okay, maybe you are. All right. I'm sorry. Just, you know, maybe, on the block a little bit, you know. Don't I have one for my fighting prowess? Thought I did. How? Like feet, defender. I stood that. Blocking, true shot. Nah, it's all true shot nonsense. All right, fair enough. That all I got? Well, where'd you go? Sorry, dude. Oh, you had that coming, bro. You know you had that coming. Don't even pretend you didn't. Key of Shelter. Alright, so we got, what, 3 keys now?
Nice.
And a bunch of orcish armor. Whatever. Why you gotta live the stereotype, man? Break out of your stereotype. Just saying. Alright, so which way do we go? Oh, do I go back in now? Yeah, okay. Yeah. That's a pretty cool boss fight, not gonna lie. What's that? Is that just... Nah, it's just leather strips. Never mind. It's worth taking a look. Alright. Alright, guys, let's get out of here. Because I got your key and all the good stuff and happy, happy, joy, joy. And come on. Place is clear of bandits, so we should be good now. Hey, dude.
Well, did you find anything useful? Because, we got the door open.
Oh my god. You serious right now? Did all that... it's alright though, it's even better. I got the key of shelter, so we got another key for that heart chamber.
What? So then, you had a run-in with Lieutenant Colgrim, I assume?
More like he lived... Never mind.
If he is dead, then the fort is without the commander. We have a huge advantage. What do you say we take out as many soldiers as we can? I have grown tired of Ingvar's games. Help us clear the base, then get the front gate open and meet us back in Amber Creek. Now let's move!
Alright. Let's do it.
You heard the traveler. The lieutenant is dead. Let's show the
Agnar says
bastards.
If I'm going to make
what
a big team, I'll need a strong lady by my side. I was thinking of Varna.
Well then go ask her out. This ain't the time for that conversation.
Anyone out there? Found you.
Huh? We've got trouble.
You snuck that one in?
Yeah, okay.
Got me that time. Oh. Take this!
Y'all is getting away in my,
I'm leaving!
Yeah, you are. You're leaving to Sovngarde, bro. Enjoy your time there.
Oh boy,
this can't be good.
Huh? What
was that?
There you are. Trouble.
Obviously. Y'all, y'all.
Are you serious?
Yeah? I'm serious. Oh, sorry, brother Thorlo.
Come on. Give it your best shot.
The best shot.
Find me.
Alright, y'all got him ganged up, so I'll don't mind. Okay, you know what y'all, this is just pathetic. Come here, let me. That's how you take on a bandit, alright? You actually hit him with the pointy ends or the sharp ends of your blades. Ain't that difficult.
I knew it.
Well, Alex, if you don't know what's coming up and I see you.
Take
Yep. Is that all I can? No, man. Dude, y'all seriously need to watch where you're. Ugh. You know, it's crap like that is why this island's in so much trouble.
That wasn't so bad.
Mm-hmm. Cause I came in and took care of business. Ooh, oh, now I get one. We're up against the big guns right now. What's this all about? I think I'm about to die is what I think's gonna happen. Yep. Hey y'all,
take this.
Oh snap. Alright. Oh my god, dude, this is not cool. Y'all need to.
Take the fight to these soldiers, yeah.
Shit. I need to take a magicka potion. That's good enough. Alright, let's take that too. Oh man. Why y'all gotta hate? Why y'all gonna be haters? Nobody likes a hater.
Why will you die?
Because I'm stubborn. Oh, snap. No! Don't! No! Crap. Oh my god. No! I'm not gonna die already. Oh, I'm totally welcome. Oh my god, this fight is epic. Okay, where you at? Where y'all at? Oh, you're gonna archer me now? You're gonna archer me to death? Come on. Okay. We're getting them now. Oh my god, there's a whole freaking line of them over there. Where are you guys at? Where have y'all been? Come on. Seriously. Alright, this is kind of chaos. I don't know who to. Alright, there we go. Nope, you got no shot now. Ow. Alright, we got this now, guys.
I don't want to die.
Well, you're gonna die. How we doing? Good job, good job, good job. We still got more though. Glad y'all decided to join in the fight.
Die!
Give me that one.
Holy crap, this is chaos. Also, sorry y'all, I do notice the frame rate is kinda low right now, but with the amount of enemies on screen at the moment, it's kind of just bound to be that way. Where are you? Oh, Svegard. Come on, dude. Get up. Fight! Oh yeah?
Are we gonna do this and stand around all day?
Oh shit! Oh sh! No! No! Why? Oh crap! Let's see if I can get out of here.
Give me that one.
Ah, son of a bitch!
I'm not letting you leave here alive.
You think?
We've got trouble.
Okay, let's just focus on what's up here. Why did my seat go up? I don't know. Okay. Probably synergy thing. Alright guys, come on. Who's the legionaries? I can't tell who's who, man. Sorry, Jarl. I think we just stick up here. And then we can pick them off a little bit faster. Come on, we got this. Right, there's another one bites the dust. Come on, we're gonna win this time, y'all. Shit. Okay, I get it, I'm about to die, I get it. Oh man, just a plentiful, okay. And this is where it all starts. Actually, no, let me get that healer, draw to the healer. And let's fortify the block, because why not? I should have took the push to defender, I might have been better. You. Come on, guys. Shit, I'm done. No, why am I stuck? Okay. Come on, guys. Holy macaroni. Someone I wanted to take. Damn it. Ah, crap. That hurt me with something. Whatever. Alright, who's who? Oh my god, this is pure chaos. Oh, where you at? Damn archers.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Crap balls. Come on, get up, Svegard. There any more of the legionaries over here? Good, good, they're all dead. Come on, y'all, you got this. Ow, she's three. No? Oh, I think I will. Once I, God. Come on, guys. You can fight better than this. Ow. Oh, shit. No, no! Why'd I put my sword away? Oh my god, this is insanity. I know I've said that 100 times so far, but it really is. Alright, teamwork, there we go. Okay, come on guys. We're going this, which way are we going? Why won't I die? Because I'm going to kill you. That's why I won't die. Take it. Right through the back there. That's right. Holy crap. Are you up there or over here? Over here. Okay. Oh, you Brother Thorlo, you're using a bow. That's good. Is there a bandit up here? I think there's a bandit up here. I guess they're not bandits. They're the legionaries of the fort, but same difference. Whew. Okay, you know this. I know it's cheap, but I'm doing it. There's just too much chaos going on in this battlefield. I need to do the quick save.
Think you've got what it takes?
Y'all got him? All right, where to next? I'm gonna stick with y'all.
Yeah. I let you do that.
I'm sorry, Jama. Alright. Oh my god.
You serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Quick on you. Stop, I get...
No, you don't give up. I ain't stupid. Jeez. Holy crap on a pogo stick, dude. This is going a lot better than last time.
Are you serious?
Come on.
Oh, give me that one. I let you do that.
Oh, did you? Just bought a scratch.
You'll have to do better than that.
Come on, guys.
I can't wait to look through your pockets.
Yeah? Yes. How about that? You gonna look through my pockets like that, dude?
Think you got what it takes?
Oh my god, how many more are there?
Stand a chance.
Good lord. People up here? Ow. Where'd that come from? I see. Come on, let's get these archers, dude. Oh, you got a shot in the head? Ow. Crap. You know what? Nope. I'm gonna... doing it.
Bring it on.
No, wrong one. Oh wait, hold up. Now I'll take less damage and deal more damage. I forgot about this shout.
Come on.
If I can actually get up to fight you. There you go. Thank you. I appreciate that. Yes, you have.
We've got trouble.
Yeah. Alright, we're getting there, guys. Oh my god. How many more we got? We got more? So one more up here?
That wasn't so bad.
Oh my freaking god, what do these guys have on? Dwarven arrow? They don't even have great loot, so whatever. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna save that. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, which way are we going, y'all? Going down? Okay. Whew. That was crazy. No wonder we didn't want to do a full frontal assault coming in. Alright. Well, I guess I gotta open the gate. Lever, isn't there? I gotta go up some stairs for it. Oh, I gotta go up there. Really? What? Why don't you tell me how to go up there? Come on, y'all. Why you gotta do this to me? No. I go around. Ah, here we go. Probably not the way that was intended, but it's the way that I'm gonna go. I don't even know right now. Where's this lever at? Oh man, really? I swear. Hold on, guys, I got this. Oh, I gotta get back around over here. Ooh, that was. Very, very nice. Escape with Angar and everyone else. So y'all ain't that important, you're just everyone else. Hippity hop. I can do it. Yeah. Well.
Get going. We have to get out of here as soon as we can.
Agnar, what are you doing here? Oh, of course. Flocking to help the people. I don't see Colgrim anywhere. He was about as competent as a chicken. Fighting a pack of wolves.
This is between you and me, Ingvar. Let my family and friends go.
Oh, but it really isn't. You asked for help from Thorlof and the Jorgunners. You got them involved, Agnar. If they die in this war, it's all on you.
Don't listen to him, Agnar.
Does he really? Still have you two wrapped around his finger. How long are you going to let him pull your strings, And what about your friend here, the prophetic traveler?
What about me?
They aren't even a Nord, yet they fight for you. Ha! Fools. I tell you what, I'll let your friends and family go if you give me the keys.
No!
Don't do it, Agnar.
You, on the other hand, I will not let go. You've orchestrated all of this. You have caused me far too much trouble.
Don't, Agnar. He won't let us go.
He is not a man of his word.
Please, I have no choice. Just know this, Ingvar. You can kill me, but it will only be your undoing. My people will keep fighting in my stead, in my memory. And do you know why? It's because as their leader, I serve them. A king is only as strong as his loyalty towards his people. You lie and trick your people. You are not a king. You are not worthy of the throne to Falskaar. I help my people when they need me, and let them rule themselves when they don't. But above all, I defend them. I fought for them, and they will do the same for me.
There has to be another way.
Oh, trust me. There is no other way. Thank you, Agnar. I'll be going now. Goodbye. Kill all of them.
Oh, hell no.
You bastard!
We had a deal.
This is going to be fun.
We've got trouble.
Elite guard. Yeah, and y'all using shields that look an awful lot like Elgin's. I know they ain't because the colors ain't right, but still. Okay, I ain't got time to be hungry right now. Or thirsty. You know what I do have? I definitely have time to level up. Alright. Crap. Oh, is that not timing? Alright, what do we want? Okay, we can get my block. Still can't get that up, but what's this one? That ain't gonna do me any good right now. One-handed, we'll see. Archery. No, archery ain't gonna do me no good right now either. What about my light armor? Can I get that up? Yes, I can. Oh, it requires 80. I have 82, yeah. Alright, my armor rating just went up, so that helps. Okay, I get it. Alright, these guys are surrounding me right now, so y'all need to help out with that. Shimmy crickets. No!
Think you got what it takes?
That's what we're doing, kid. Oh, come on. Alright. I have no idea where I just went to, so I think I'm kinda screwed them up. I think I can get around this way. They're not following me, right? Yeah, they can't come down that way. There are way too many. Alright, you know what? Oh, shoot. I didn't want to do that. Doggone it. Did I really hit that button? No, this ain't gonna do me no good. Just get out of sneak. Alright, we got a couple more down. No! Stop it! Run away, Ismir. I'll call you later. Doggone it. How am I not even hitting these guys? There we go. Another one down. Ah, crap. Let's get out of here. Let's get Good thing I got these magicka potions. Oh my goodness. Stop shooting me with the damn arrows. Oh my god. These guys not stop. Good god almighty. Y'all need to get up and fight, alright? You ain't got time to go down and be weak.
Fought mud crabs more fearsome than you.
That's nice. Come on. Think hopping on some rocks is gonna help you? No, you're gonna. Oh, come on. Oh, that didn't kill you? Stop running away from me like that. You're still bent on using that bow, even when I'm right up on top of you. Oh, thank God. Oh my goodness. I'm coming, Agnar. I'm right here. Where you at? Where's he at? Oh, right there. Olgar, there you go.
Are you a hunter? If not, you should try it. Tracking your prey, outsmarting them.
Where the heck is he? Really? What are you doing way down there? Come on.
Head back to Amber Creek. We haven't got much time. Ingvar has all five keys and probably knows where the heart is.
Yeah, where you were.
If he gets to the heart of the gods, it will make him immortal. We are going to gather our army, then end this once and for all. Meet me back in Amber Creek. On the way there, Ulgar, Svegar, Thorlo, and I will make a plan as to how we should go about doing this. I'll give you more information once we are back at Amber Creek and have our plan. Remember to hurry. We haven't got any time to waste.
Understood. But you know, if you were smart, you wouldn't have believed Ingvar in the first place, and you should have known he was going to kill us anyways.
Speak with me.
I swear.
Once I am back at my home in Amber Creek.
Yeah, no, I'm going to do that. And, you know, we could have saved ourselves a lot of trouble and fought all these assholes anyways, and still had the keys. But no, you had to believe the bandit king thief guy Ingvar and think that he had honor when he is the leader of a bunch of bandit thieves and wants to take over the stupid island. You, sir, are a moron.